You know, you grant an interview to a reporter, and you're honest and you're realistic, and you get criticized. If you had dodged the question, you'd be criticized. You can't. How do you do it?
Well, all you can do is be straightforward with the fans. And I thought that's what I was doing. I understand that with social media, so when you lift a quote out of an article and drop it into social media, it looks like we're indifferent to keeping Lindor, which was far from the truth. We desperately want to keep him. He is the face of our franchise. We have him for 3 more years. And, yeah, there are a lot of challenges in our business that impact our ability to keep somebody of his stature. But we're going to work on it, and we'll see what happens.
You know, when fans call up and say, oh, the window's closed, they don't realize how many more years on these contracts you have with so many players, including those pitchers.
Right. We have a nucleus that's in place for a while, and frankly, we've got a nucleus of young stars at the lower level of the minor leagues, and we've got some guys in between, like Mercado and the like. We're going to see if we can't meld all that together and get to those young guys and see if we can't, instead of having the cycles of up and down, let's be relevant year after year.